great time working with the kids in Montgomery, and now that I'm back home, I would definitely be interested in going back, working with them more, and even working with kids in our own community in similar situations.
I like the church idea, how we passed water out to the neighborhoods in summer, and I really hope that I can get involved in it.
I really enjoyed working on the houses in Montgomery, and I would like to do something like that here now.
I think that if I help people more, that the Lord will help me, and then I think I could go around maybe giving people gifts around Christmas time or around just any holiday if people are in need.
Before going on the mission trip, I already knew that I loved working with kids, so going to Common Ground was just so fun for me that I got to do that every day and just be with them, and I really like to find something here in Oklahoma City that's the same kind of thing as Common Ground, where I can help kids or work with them. And
going on a mission trip helped me realize that I want to work with kids more often, and also that I might want to hang out with people that I don't normally hang out with.